Out of respect, they've released a few records on the Clifton label, and I think you're going to enjoy them too, and I want you to make them feel real welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the Ecstasies.
Somewhat. I mean, we're getting all excited.
Thank you.
My heart can't take this much. But after a moment's pleasure, all the fast songs they do, and we come out and did a fast one, we're going to bring it back to the oldies. You know, like, did you ever think, if anybody ever asked you what maybe one of your favorite songs of all time would be, it would probably be a ballad. And I know if they asked me, it would probably be a song by probably the Harptones. And, you know, nobody did ballads better than they did. I mean, even Manhattan Transfer gave them a shot about a year ago. But we're going to do one for you now. We're going to try to do it sweet and soft and just like they would. So here it goes.
Saw you cry like I cried when you said you no longer cared. I knew you'd find somewhere, sometime, that your heart could be broken like mine.
Sing the slow ones too, and there's a record that we like by the Checkers. It should have been a hit song, never was. Guess it just didn't get played enough. But we're gonna try a little Night's Curtain on you, and we hope you enjoy it.
We.
Five keys, how about them? Nobody sang a five key song, yeah?
Sight out of mind. forget if I could.
Take a bow, ecstasy.